Hello, this is Chad with SyncFusion, and a customer has a question about our Angular tree view control. So let's take a look. Here's the actual customer question. They want to select nodes via code. All right, let's see how to do that. Here is our sample, HTML on the left. This is our tree view over here, and this is a button. So this little button is going to fire this click event, and that is going to select the tree view nodes programmatically. So let's see how it works together. Here is the actual code for the page. We are just adding our tree view control. All these things are required. And here's our data. The data is important. We're going to need that. We're going to need to pay attention to this in a little bit. All right, but here's all the data that we're adding. Here is where we are defining the actual fields for the data up here. And we're allowing multi-select. That's an important thing. And then here on the click event, we're going to select three nodes by their ID. So let's go ahead and expand these out so we can see it. There we go. Now let's click. And those nodes are selected in code. So that's how you do it. It was just that easy. But what if you wanted these nodes to expand, right? We're going to select it, and you can't tell because they're not expanded. What if you wanted those nodes to also expand? Well, it's a little bit more work. So let's go ahead, let's refresh this. Okay, a couple of things we're going to do here. We're going to get, so the select nodes are here, and we're going to want to expand these nodes. But we can't do it from the node level because the nodes don't exist yet. So let's click on this. Actually, let's come down here. And I'm going to undo these two things. Where I'm going to get node 10. Node 10 is here. Node 10 is here under Brazil. So Brazil is not expanded. I refresh my tree grid, tree view. Then Brazil is not expanded. And let's click. And if you look, if I click on this, it opens up. But when I click the button, that node did not exist yet. And now if I click the button, we get data for that node. So the nodes don't exist in the tree view until the parent has been expanded by default. That's how it works. So if you want to go through and expand whatever nodes are selected, you can't do it this way. You'll have to go through, find the nodes that you want to expand, get the parent ID, and then you can come back and you can say expand just these two things, for example. So I want to expand 7 and 16. So there we go. 16 and 7 are expanded. So that is how you can select a node in code and expand nodes in code. And thank you for watching.